out the corner of my eye, I saw a pretty little thing approaching me. She said, I never seen a man who looks so all alone, or could you use a little company? If you pay the right price, your evening will be nice, and you can go and send me on my way. I said, you're such a sweet young thing, why you do this to yourself? She looked at me, and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't.
So tell me, why should I do this?
Because you want to.
Don't tell me what to do.
You tell yourself.
Numbers.
5.
Seems skinny.
Security doesn't. Big group means attention. We need to be subtle. It's true, we are skinny. We need muscle.
Muscle? I didn't think it was that kind of operation.
It's a contingency. I'll handle it. Your portfolio is to find someone who can blow it all to shit.
Blow it all?
Or just some of it. You need to find the juicy parts. Get into the systems.
The kid can hack for us.
And we're set. Just need the bang. You know a guy?
I know a guy.
Who's the guy?
Guy.
Yeah, who's the guy?
Guy's the guy.
Oh, Guy. I love that guy.
Rick, if this goes ass up, then we're fucked like it's Valentine's Day.
I'm very well aware.
Right.
Are you in then?
Someone's gotta save you from yourself.
Thick game last night. I didn't watch it. I was too busy eating hot dogs.
You like hot dogs?
I like hot dogs. I like fucking Frankfurt. I like fucking bratwurst. Fucking anything. Put it in a dog and I'll eat it.
I know this guy. He runs this hot dog stand that's only open from 12 to 3 a.m. Okay?
All so, right. So, like, 12 these to 3. 12
it's to 3. Exclusive. They're priceless.
All right.
They're called, what's the name? I think it's Dodo's Hot Dogs.
Dodo's Hot Dogs. What the fuck is a Dodo's Hot? Is it like from a dodo bird? Like,
no, just the guy's name is Dodo.
Like, okay, I was wondering, because that's the reason why the dodos are extinct, because they get put them in hot dogs.
No, the guy's name is Dodo, okay?
Okay.
So you go to this hot dog place at, like, 1 a.m., and you're hungry. You need a hot dog.
Right.
So you go to this hot dog place, and, you know, people in the know about Dodo's hot dogs, so
okay.
There'll be a line, a substantial line of people just waiting for their hot dogs.
Right, and like fucking around the block.
It, like, you stand in line for, like, a good hour.
Good
okay,
hour.
Like a good yeah, hour.
Fucking worth it for the dog. Though.
Exactly. You go up to order the dog. You order the dog. You don't order like, oh, can I please get pickles on my... No.
You just add.
Dodo makes them how Dodo makes the hot dogs.
You don't add any fucking shit.
No, you don't add anything. You don't subtract anything. You don't change anything around. you eat Dodo's hot dog as Dodo's hot dog, and let me tell you, it's the best hot dog you ever eat.
As God fucking intended.
As Dodo intended.
As Dodo. Dodo's man to die.
Potentially. Potentially. So you in?
Yeah, sure.
Right, so tell me, what's this about?
It's about a heist, guy.
Humor him, why don't you, Nicky, now?
Listen, you're already involved, or else you wouldn't be here, would you?
Yeah, but I can't blow something up so good if you don't tell me what I'm blowing up.
You can blow anything up without knowing anything. That's why we hired you.
However, I can't exert my influence on those you want influenced unless I know a little bit of something. So let's start with the low-hanging fruits here, Nick. Where are we hidden?
I didn't bring you guys here for your propensity for grumbling and bickering. We're hitting Teviot.
Oh, Teviot. I can blow up Teviot.
Might be putting the cart before the horse a little there.
I'll send you right back to the southern swamps you crawled out of if you don't quiet down.
Right, here's the plan.
No rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay. I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't slow down. I can't hold back, though. You know I wish I could. I know there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good.
Yeah, so that was a time when I went down to the beach, and the proposal ruined everything. Plus, I had a job, so right after I got proposed to, I had to go kill a guy. Kind of ruined the mood a little bit, but that's why I'm never going to go to a beach again in my life.
I'm in another plane.
Oh, yeah, hey, man.
Sorry, this is my deal.
Okay.
Check out Babyface over here.
Chill out, guys. Just getting profiled. We'll need some more intel.
I'll get the kid.
Good thing you have Nikki over here. You won't get anything down.
Hey, kid. It's go time.
Trying to steal a bank glass?
I think you're mistaken.
You've got a bank glass.
I think you don't sell bank glasses. I swear to God, we have just plastic cups.
No. Don't care about this. I work at the bar. We don't have plastic cups. We have glasses. I'm fucking telling you. Like, no, don't try that. I can see it underneath your shirt. I can see it right now. I'm looking at it. I'm sure. What is it?
You'll be fine. Just kidding.